That Arby's guy's gotta be making a ton of money.